described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Self-Portrait. Gaela Erwin. A woman with sheer red fabric draped over her head looks from a mirror to a self-portrait she's painting. She puts a brush in gray paint on a palette and paints around the outline of the fabric. Title, Gaela Erwin, Louisville, Kentucky.
The meaning of the material to me is almost second nature. I have a certain system of mixing. I know where the colors are. I certainly have an organized approach to it.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.